Hello and welcome to this QuickBooks tutorial in which we'll see how to connect your nocrm.io account to your QuickBooks account and also how to create an estimate on QuickBooks directly from nocrm.io. Let's begin. To connect your QuickBooks account to your nocrm.io account, go to your admin panel and scroll down until you reach QuickBooks. Simply click on Connect to QuickBooks and enter your login and password. Your accounts are now connected and you can start working. To create an estimate on QuickBooks from nocrm.io, it's very easy. Grab the lead you want, click on the Actions menu, and then click on Create QuickBooks Estimate. You will be redirected to your QuickBooks account without having to enter any login and password. As you can see on the screen, you're automatically directed to the customer inside QuickBooks. All you need to do is enter the product and service information, fill out all the details, and click on Save. If you go back to your lead on nocrm.io, this might take some time, refresh the page, and you'll see that not only is the estimate attached to the lead, but the amount of the potential sale was also updated to the amount defined in the estimate on QuickBooks. And if the lead accepts your estimate and decides to do business with you, you can update the info on QuickBooks and it will also update the status of the lead in your nocrm.io account. Great, let's now invoice this customer. Go back to your QuickBooks account and create an invoice for the sale. After a while, the invoice will automatically be attached to the lead inside nocrm.io. Want to know more about the QuickBooks integration? Watch the next video.